by Joey Kernisky. That's this guy over here. But don't look at him. Look only at me. Because I'm the one that knows what I'm talking about.
Let me introduce Steve Beck, one of the artists here at ArtSouth, and a journeyed artist from Connecticut.
I like this new piece. I like what you're doing with the texture.
This painting is about how the ocean perpetuates life and change.
I concur.
So, of course, you know, I'm surrounded by the ocean here in Florida, and that is a major reason why I live here, and a major reason why my paintings are all blue.
This is a brilliant piece, Joe.
For you, that means a lot. Any final comments that you would like to part on behalf of this painting?
On behalf of the painting, all the artists that are here that are even half sentient are going to miss Mr. Kernisky when he's gone.
That's true. And Mr. Kernisky's actually trying to pull up stakes after being here. We figured it out the other day. 9 years I've been at ArtSouth.
Anyway, it's a brilliant work, Joey. And if this is one of your parting...
Yeah, that's my party piece.
Then I
want to pull up stakes and have done this piece.
I'm proud that you created it here.
Yeah, I'm really glad I created you too. You want to come to ArtLink next week for my art exhibit? Where I'm going to explain this?
Yeah, we're going to go.
All right, good.
We're going to go.
So, may this conversation continue at ArtLink. We're going to lay down, throw down, and get it on up the road.
And let me give you one last piece of advice, Joey. Do a good job editing this video.
It's been great here at ArtSouth, and I've been here for, 9 years? You know, it's a long time to be in one spot. I'm very happy with the new piece that I've created here. I look forward to what new endeavors that I can come up with at the Russell Art Center in Detroit, Michigan.